Kirsten, where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere. Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No, I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats, down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out. Okay, here we go. There you are. Come on, Rick, don't try to run away.
It's moving.
They missing some supplies, maybe?
Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
Could make something out of this. Scrap. Good. Doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Should look for fuel.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests. go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store? Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? There you are. No, not this way. Nope. Wrong door. Here we go. Need some scrap. that'll be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Asshole messing with my bike, son of a bitch!
You gotta stop moving shit!
Damn it!
All right. Open it up.
I've been pretty busy the past few days, believe it or not. This one actually comes in more than the others.
Bet you're here for your bike, right? Yeah?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
Do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
You like it?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment. Top off the tank.
Oh, here we go. Good.
coming. Oh, hey, open up. I've seen him before.
To soothe the pain of the burning brain inside my head, maybe slip away from what we know, and you don't mind. Your heart's a stone dropped in a well to sink to hell, and the sun won't shine on the town of the lonely people who walk alone. What was said could be so wrong out of context when you speak the mind of a dying man who wants to breathe his last breath all alone, and you don't mind. Your heart's a stone dropped in a well to sink to hell, and the sun won't shine on the town of the lonely people who walk alone in the dead of night, where monsters hide. The sun won't shine on the town. Do 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 do.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
I worked at the Humane Society. I had a small office.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out. looks like Harvey and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
I got you.
Sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
This is the easy way.
Kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Someone at the gate. Open up. I've seen him around.
It's right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go. That's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking that's ripper. Right.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Oh. Come on. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Deacon, good to see you. Joe. Yep, gotcha. Deke, see ya.
Hey, Deke, how you been?
Blair, how you doing?
Now that's an upgrade. Yep, that's nice. Yeah, good. Okay, then. Don't be such a stranger.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malacqua Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel, off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground, doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So, O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. Really right.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
I need the area secured now.
Okay, stay close.
Okay, let's get
right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
Squad, check in. Lock down. All good here.
Okay, wait here.
Samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as pernicious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. The freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. Does sound like an asshole.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene.
She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
So she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all
they're
about hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night. So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things a waste of my goddamn time. Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right. Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? This way.
you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
This is it.
Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay, just... That's it, all right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest. Ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Fuck!
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you hadn't made this ship for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I know. You know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Hey.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Just shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months. Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Oh, goddamn, Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Y'all start. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure? Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos? Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is going to hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Mickey didn't tell me that. Buck wasn't the kind of man you'd turn your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either. Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Well, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deke, this is Copeland. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Thanks to the freaks, It doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know
shit.
Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
That all you boys got?
What? Under fire! Get down! Down!
coming. Down! They're down!
Get the bastard!
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them. This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke, can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Gotta take a closer look.
Thank you.
moving cam. Good. Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell ya. Remember that night in Farewell? No one's forgetting about that. Anyhow, the Nero guy, O'Brien, he's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And, well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery. And when you got out, 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're going to be there for a while. Well, here we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so... I mean, the other day, he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. And I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Seen him before. Open up.
Hey, how's it going? Yeah?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
No, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
talk. I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, talk. You don't gotta tell me.
Say, Jonah.
Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh? Oh, damn Rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Better get back, so. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen, I've been Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Open the gate.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Hey, you, Manny.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path? Leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Needed this.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
saw something.
Right here.
You thought you'd just ride down into our home, tear that shit up, yeah?
Now I got you.
Bastard.
Fall back. Pull back.
Finally. Jesus. Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message, stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
It's Deke.
Let him in.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Deke, long time no see. Strays mostly.
There, you are looking fine today.
That should work. Now that's an upgrade. Here you go. But I told him to take it to our vet. We couldn't let her in. But the vet had no room, so we kept her. I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean. No one knew, I guess. An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than that. Her fur started falling out, and she just turned. We had to put them all down. And there was nothing else we could do. It was so horrible. Okay.
That's pretty messed up.
Don't be such a stranger.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. Heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Well, sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Yep, gotcha. Deke, see ya.
Going on.
Hey.
There's never enough wood on this fire.
Yeah, I hear you.
That's it.
Got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Thank you.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! Notes!
I got him!
Deke!
Try him! Everywhere! Hold on!
God damn it! Well done. I'm coming down.
Well, god damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We need
everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie. So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus, okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There, it's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Joe. You will never know how much Boozer misses you.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Oh, fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Where's the screwdriver?
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
You, need a refuel? Check back later, I guess. See you later.
Later, Deke.
See ya, Buzz.